eye roll by pushing the foot up and down. Up and exhale, down and inhale. Up and exhale, down and inhale. You're working a muscle for the transverse abs right down here. That little boost that you guys got, your big, this is going to help us get rid of that, okay? However, not just do crunches. That's why we combine it with strength and cardio. Two more moves. Up and exhale. Last one right here. Up and exhale.
Where's the new log book for our car? But how have we got a new log book for it? Because this is the original log book. We can't have had a log book for it. That there is the log book. That's the logbook.
What's the logbook? That?
That. Oh, I apologise. How has this turned up here? Stop. Ashley, how have we got a new logbook without sending this off?
I don't know, we did send one off. I did send one off. You sent one off.
No, we didn't.
Yeah,
it's
look,
here.
The new thing is gone. The new owner thing.
That's the trade slip. That's from when the woman gave it in to the thing. I don't understand where this has come from. Are you sure we sent it off?
Where my weight, tension is going out, not down.
Yeah.
Pulling our shoulders together the entire time. Okay, so three more. And two. Last one. Very nice. Good. Now, one foot forward, one foot back. Static one with a bicep curl. And hit. Good.
Oh.
And down. Nice and smooth. Beautiful. Okay. Take a look at Natalie right now. Natalie's doing the advanced version. She's getting all the way into the movement, okay? From the top of the height to the shoulder, lift up back. We've got a straight line. Oh, the top elbows are back. Coming over, looking at Anita. A little bit easier of an exercise here because she's not getting as deep into the movement. There's no shame in that. Won't feel what you're doing. It's very hard, isn't it? Isn't it, buddy? Yeah, I think she's feeling it. Few more, guys. Now, why are we working biceps in with legs? Can we just do bicep curls? No, you cannot, okay? You have to work small muscles in with the legs because we don't want enough calories on our own. You want to work as many muscle groups as possible to get maximum calorie burn. Two more. Last one. Take it down and up. No resting. Right back into dumbbell row. Good. Ready? And two things I want to show you. Don't want to see any of this. No good. Suck up abs in. Take your push out. If you got it, come on, everybody. No shame. And roll those shoulders back the entire time. Always think about pulling your shoulder blades in and pinching them together for the whole movement. Okay? We're almost done. So two more. One and two. Gorgeous. Opposite leg forward. Static lunges and bicep curls. Ready and begin. Good. And down. Up. Down. Up. Perfect. Couple more things I want to tell you about this. Number one, make sure that you don't bring that front knee over the toe. That's not good for the knee. You don't want that. We want a 90-degree angle in that leg. That is beautiful. Now, believe me, I know this is hard. I get it. It is not easy. However, if we're going to make big promises to you, we got to deliver. We got to give you a workout that's going to deliver results. And if you guys want this result, you got to hang it up and fight for it. chop them up. That's when I want you to push through. That's when change is going to happen. That's it. Two more. Good. Last one. Right here. That's it for strength. Drop the weight. Two is a cardio. Starting with butt kick. And finish. Okay. Now, let's take a look. Anita, not coming all the way up. Pulling the heel back. Arms are engaged. And I'm ready. But we're standing with full range of motion. Much lower impact. Now, coming over on the feet, Natalie. Full range of motion. Hitting yourself in the ass quite literally in that right body. Working those hamstrings to feel a pull in your glutes and your hammies. Getting ready to move on in 3, 2, and 1. Now, when you stick it down, take it back to the upper body. Roll for punches. Ready? And go. Good. Remember, guys, keep your ass tight on this. Bring the arms across the body. Stick down the legs. Don't burn it in. Don't stand up. Keep tension. I want the legs to burn. Push. Push it out. Now, the great way to get cardio in, if you got any kind of low body injury, punches, lash that heart rate up, and get the tension to move it. Get some of that frustration out. Let's get 3, 2, and 1. Butt kick. We're not done yet. Last minute. Here we go. Bam. Okay. 2 minutes of cardio. There's no stopping. It's going to take the place of hours of throwing it in at the gym. You can get 20 minutes. Intense dive. 20 minutes. Think of your dive. Get your knee up. Carry it through. Ready for more. Drive on that. Two more. And wait. Put in the punches. 30 seconds and we're in the abs. Ready, guys? And hit it. Don't stand up. The deeper you can get with those legs, the better off. Push. Walk the arms. Cross the body. 6, 5. Breathing out. Panting. Blunting. Come on. Push. We're feeling it, aren't we? Don't. I am. Hang in there. Let's go for 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. To the mat. At 1 minute. Perfect. Now. Check out Anita. One arm is going on the ground. Natalie has both hands behind her head. Coming up and across, across the body. And 1. Down. 2. Down. 3. Beautiful. How long is it? Your eyes are up. Turn your back to chest. You're inhaling on the way down. Exhaling on the way up. Bringing the arms over to the knee. We're not pulling on head, we're not straight on neck, the neck is not invited to the party, it's all abs. Okay guys, one more right here, up and across, and down, push it over. Beautifully done. Ready, and 1, down, 2, down, 3, look at these abs, that's pretty amazing. This doesn't come for free, but boy, I sure wouldn't mind having those abs, and I was just about anything to get it. And what I'm telling you guys right now is, you're going to fight through this. I don't want you to stop. Push through this. Hang on, guys. Let's go 5 more. 4 more. Big exhale. Belly button into the ground. Come up. Last 2. Good. Here we go. Take it up. And down. Okay. So for 3. Right. Get on the floor. Grab those hand weights for me. Step one in here. I'll help you out. Anytime. Arms straight up over the chest, okay? Going for chest slide. Ready? And take them down. And bring them up. Beautiful. No modification here. These are fairly simple, very basic, and yet very effective. Notice me how my girls have a very slight bend in the elbows. So they're maintaining such higher movement. They're exhaling up, inhaling down. The weight up right here over their chest. Not their head, not their shoulders. Right up, over the chest, just a squeeze. Two more, guys. Here we go. Last one. Excellent. Now, I want you to bring it up with your hand weight. Moving right into you, legs and arms. Pick them up. Give them a nice, wide stance. We're going with anterior raises and sidelines. good form. Let's have a look at Natalie. She has teeth. She's coming to the room. Notice that this leg is straight, and then when it comes down, it's bent into 90 degrees, and the foot is coming back and behind you to the side. Again, why are we working in? Hey, guys, I wonder what cheek. Oh, no, you're not looking. I wonder what cheek there is first off.
Why are you stopping?
Strong.
It's easy for you. breathe. Right here. We're doing it with you. We're all in the same boat together. Hang in there. Hold the stomach of God in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. 1 minute up, and we're out of workout 1. Hit the ground. Bicycle crunches. Fingertips behind the ears. Legs in 90 degrees. And 1, 2, 3, and 4. Beautiful. 1 minute here. All over. Look at the pace. Slow. Control. Breathing. Every crunch.
Well, on your way to being shredded.
I like being able to fire people and provide services, too.
Right now, I only have 18 to listen to the phone.